Hi, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. You may remember in a previous video I mentioned the LT55 lens and the LA-55 tube adapter for the Panasonic Lumix FZ100 or the FZ150 camera. You may also remember I mentioned it would probably be better if the whole assembly was mounted on a collar to balance the combination of camera and lens assembly. Well, thanks to another YouTuber called Story Armor, he recommended the Canon 70-200mm lens collar. So I purchased one from Amazon.com and it arrived from the States in about 11 days. And this is the finished assembly. I suggested it would probably need some conversion to allow the tube to fit snugly inside the lens collar. And in fact, it does need about an additional 1mm's worth of packing between the lens collar and tube. I did that using electrical insulation tape, or you could use felt or foam material, just to make sure that when the collar is tightened, it is a nice snug fit on the lens collar. So here are some sample shots using the Konica Minolta 1.5 telephoto lens, which is the equivalent of Panasonic's LT55 lens. So here's video and stills taken with this particular lens. So the camera can be swiveled in the collar from the horizontal landscape mode to the vertical portrait mode just by slackening the collar at the side and rotating the camera around. So now you've got the camera set for vertical mode, you can do some horizontal panning and get some wider, longer panoramic pictures. So that's it, simple modification, and thanks to Story Armor for the lead on the tripod collar. So that's it for the video. Thanks very much for watching, and as usual, please rate, comment and subscribe. And it's Graham saying, I'll see you in later videos. Bye for now.